Hi guys, welcome to my 28th birthday party. So I turned 28 5 months ago, but I was super lazy to edit this video. But you know, I think this video can be a motivation to all those lazy ass people that you can just do whatever you want and whenever you want. It's never too late, trust me. Now let's not put super out of track and let's just focus on the celebration going on right now. So this was a surprise party planned by my friends and Mr. Hubby Bubby a night before my birthday. It was so much fun. We clicked pictures, ate so much food, and yes, had super, super, super fun.
Happy birthday to you.
Now this was the actual birthday party that we hosted at our place. It was on the other day of my birthday. We did something else on my birthday. You'll see in a bit.
Hey!
I had so much fun. We danced whole night, ate a lot of food and clicked a lot of pictures, as you can see. A very dear friend of mine couldn't make it on my birthday party, but she just bought the most beautiful cake on my birthday and surprised me, and I was super overwhelmed. Now, a day before my birthday, Mr. Hubby took me for a dinner date at the host, and the food was delicious, to die for actually. Then we went to Harbourfront, and followed by a beautiful exhibition of none other than Vincent Van Gogh. I was truly mesmerized by the paintings of Vincent Van Gogh, or Van Gogh, whatever or however you like to say it. But trust me, you guys, you must watch his paintings live. It's the most beautiful thing that I've come across. We actually sat inside our car and saw the whole exhibition because the walk-in slots were full by the time we reached there, so we went to see this exhibition somewhere around 10:30. So on the day of my birthday, we actually went for a raspberry and blueberry picking at Andrew's farm. It was the most amazing feeling I've ever had because I've never been to a farm and picked the fruits by myself and ate them. So it was truly an amazing, amazing experience. Shubham got this huge sunflower for me. How huge is this? Almost the size of my face. This is real, you guys, from this farm. So I know it might sound crazy, but I had a 3-day celebration. The third day we actually went for a whitewater walk at the Niagara, and oh my god, such a beautiful view it was. I know I keep on using the word beautiful again and again, but trust me, what else can you say when you see such a beautiful view? Okay, now in the evening we went to a beach and Mr. Hubby arranged this surprise for me. I felt so blessed to have such friends and a loving husband who planned everything for me. And I just don't have words to express how I felt. I am just grateful and I thank God for such amazing people in my life. And I love them all. And finally, I came home to all these lovely presents. And that's how, you guys, I turned 28.